The jetty. So the front there was a temple, and now the back. See all the Chinese people. Hello everyone. Today we are at the Chu Jetty in Georgetown of Penang. This is the entrance of the jetty, and this is from the Chu clan. They come from Fujian, a small village, and they have made this jetty here many years ago, mid 19th century. So we'll show you around. At the entrance of the jetty, there is this temple, a very famous temple of Penang, and it's used to make sure that there are no evil spirits at this jetty for traditions ago.
50,000 कमाए महीने में तो भी उन्होंने 1,500 का लाभ लिया था।
The video of this coconut. Yes.
Gracias.
Here we are at the end of the jetty. So at the front there was a temple and now at the back there's a temple. Here we have found some traps for the fish. They're active and being used. So they put them here to show everyone. Looks like all the people who come here are Chinese. See all the Chinese people. Oh, we found a Sindhi guy here. Chala Sain Kusha.
Sain Sain Kiralan Kusha. Tama Sindhi
Aja. Aha, Mavi Sindhi.
Amuna Lagavian, Barbacha Chikan.
Sub care, sub care.
Mashallah, mashallah. Lado, Sutu Tama Milikar, Daddy Kushidi. Kitaya,
Mukabi, Mukabi. Ma Larkano.
Wow, Larkano. Vijay Nano, the Gum Larkano. Mashallah. Zavadan.
Thank you.
Dilawar hina kham wathe swanik kashe
This one is mochi. Sticky rice with peanut crunch. You have to try it before?
You made it here?
Yes, I made it here. This is my house. Yes, I live here.
Really?
Yes.
How many people live here?
I'm not sure. Because not just only one jetty, behind also have. Also two jetty.
Surname?
Yes, surname.
Everyone name is two?
Yes, of course.
You don't know anyone else?
No. If my girlfriends or what, okay. Yeah, that's only fine for me.
Boat, maybe for dragon race or something. It's very old and very unique. says that the old one doesn't have any wheels on the front. So it's just here for sure. Hello everyone, here we are at the jetty, and this is the place where they load and unload the boats, small boats they have here. You can see this is the old one. This is the old one, and this is the new one.
Floating mosque, you floating houses.
Always is like this, huh?
Sure.
Manan yerka dingi kunuthi. Galera, se conhece uma galera que cadê?
Oh, you're from the UK?
Yeah.
Oh, it's Chigua, UK, like only in a golf?
Yeah.
Should be Chigua.
Yeah, any size chicken.
Yeah, UK should be around 80 something pounds, right? It's pounds, right? No, wait.
1,000 pounds, that's too much.
Is it? Wait, my friend stayed at like Brisbane, but like.
Australia.
Yeah, Australia, but Australia. Ah, yeah, true. Yeah, my mistake. That's expensive, like it's way more expensive than Malaysia.
So is your house at the end?
Yeah, at the end.
So it's
Okay-ish, it's better after like it was protected lah, as in like it's a heritage spot right now.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, previously it wasn't really lah.
Before it wasn't good.
Yeah, it's like, how do I put it? It's like the government doesn't really support that much lah.
Okay. Yeah. Support, yeah?
Yeah.
Cannot change anything or...
Yep, correct.
Do you know actually how many years?
Nah, I don't think it's 200 years. I don't think it's 200. 100 plus maybe? 100 plus maybe, yeah. Because, yeah.
100 plus. It's two jetties.
Uh-huh.
They claim mid-19th century.
Oh, okay. It's roughly around there, I think roughly around there. But like, there's way more history over here. Like, Chu jetty is more like a tourist attraction.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So, why didn't they here, no? Why?
I am also part of the community here. We are planning to do that, but like it's gonna be around maybe the plan's gonna start around maybe late May or June, something like that. Yeah. But it's not gonna be that commercialized compared to UJD. Yeah.
They have not been commercialized.
Yeah, because a lot of people, because of residents, they already moved out and like those that move out their houses, they turn into a shop lot. That's why. And I mean, like, it's good for the tourists to come over and shop for things and like eat local stuff, but like it's not that nice for the residents staying over there.
Yeah.
It's very commercialized and like it's not that good, it's way too crowded.
So there's still many fishermen?
Not really, like, as in like fishing for hobby, yeah, but fishing for like a living note.
Okay.
Yeah, something.
Do you think your ancestors were Chinese? They were fishermen, that's why they come and live here, or?
No, I mean, I don't really know who's my ancestor, but like my grandfather, yeah, like my grandfather came over from China, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Would he be a fisherman?
Yeah, because like this, it was because like way before that, it was a free port over here. As in like, yeah, free port, as in like everything's duty free and all that, right? So everything they had to do with ships. They have to go, sail,
docking,
yeah, and all that, yeah. So it's like part of their life. They don't really choose how to be a fisherman, it's just part of their life. After you renovate, you gotta like inform the government, that's all. Yeah. Because like they have the blueprints and all that, so you cannot really alter your houses, your house out changes. Yeah. Rooms are within the houses is fine, it's just the outside part, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Keep
on changing?
Yeah.
How many years?
Probably like maybe I'd say 10 years maybe, every 10 years, yeah. It's like depending on the your house condition. Yeah, it does move what? You know, like the currents and all that and like the it's not actually concrete down below, right? Yeah. So roughly 10 years plus. Yeah, it kind of shifts a bit. So you have to like renovate it. Yeah, something like that.
You can feel it when you're inside the house.
It's not like that. The entire house moving. It's just like the minor shift. The minor shifts, yeah, because of the waves and the tides.
Like this is the front of this.
Yeah, this doesn't really affect that much because it's the front one. As you can see, like it's deeper.
You know, this is there.
It's deeper than the sea over there.
It's made of wood. What's your house made of?
Yeah, it's made of wood.
You have to keep on changing the wood.
Yeah, because like the poles, right? The poles down below the houses.
Yeah.
There's wood in the middle. Then in between, as in like the woods in the middle. Yeah. Then there's going to be a tubing. The tubing is made out of like, I think plastic and all that. But and then within those gaps, the woods and the plastic, you just fill it in with cement. Yeah. So it keeps, like, it protects the wood, so it can sustain a bit more longer.
Are there any plans of extending the community?
Not really, because of like the community is also based on the residencies over here only. Yeah.
So maybe if somebody wants to make a new house.
Nah, there's no way. There's no way that you're gonna make a new house because the government doesn't allow us to build more houses over here. It's protected from being renovated, altering all the sizes and all that, but also preventing people to like maybe buying new houses, buying extra houses and all that.
I think you just amongst yourself, you're
lending
people, so it's just
among you. Yeah, as in like, let's say you stay here, you're moving out and I'm a resident over here, I can buy your house, it's fine, but you're not allowed to sell it to outside.
Yeah.
You get what I mean? Yeah, something like that.
Juan or Lian?
Oh.
Lian is a Chinese.